What is up, YouTube? Okay, so today we're gonna be deadlifting. Right now, I made a little sandwich. I'm gonna eat this. Okay. I'm gonna be doing 3x4 RP 7. So hopefully, I can get 455 or some shit. Maybe 455 would be like. Like probably like a RP6, I don't know. Maybe I could probably try pulling 470. Yeah, I'm gonna eat this shit. And then I'm gonna head to the gym. Peace. Alright, we're here. I don't know if they're here or not, I'm not even gonna lie. So let's see. I think I'm gonna they're here. Okay. Double plate. Alright, so I'm gonna double put Nick. And Alex also has deadlifts, but he's not pulling on deadlift bar. So let's do that. All right.
Yeah. thoughts and the pain attached to them. Sometimes I wonder why this is happening. It's like nothing I can do would distract me when I think of how I shot myself in the back again. Cause from the infinite words I can say, I put all the pain you gave to me on display, but didn't realize, instead of setting it free, I took what I hated and made it a part of me. Memories come back again. I remember when it started happening. I see you in every thought I had, and then the thoughts slowly found words.
Bro,
what the heck?
I was trying to scare you, bro. All right, we're gonna eat the spicy noodles. Alex just got here.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, I saw
what
your dad looked like,
bro. So we're gonna all eat these probably die.
We are trying the Bulldog Spicy Ramen Challenge, one of the spiciest.
It ain't shit, I got this.
Yo, you should cut to like a scene where he's like,
Mommy, put this in there really quick.
I'm gonna get up.
This ain't nothing, no reaction.
Alright, as you can see, it's almost done.
Probably done,
it's
bro.
The consistency
it's
right
done,
now.
It's done, bro. It's gonna burn. You're burning fucking noodles.
Keep it in frame, bro.
Yo, Alex, you know. Alex.
Actually,
give me some Asian wisdom.
All right, from the cameraman who's the only Asian one here. This is traditional Korean spicy ramen. And these guys are about to get a taste of the Korean people.
I feel like I'm about to get my ass kicked. Like, I haven't done spicy challenge in a fat minute since the one trip.
I haven't done this since middle school, bro.
I remember, like, Takis and bro, eating just, like, a whole bag of Takis without a drink.
Takis, really?
Nah, I would never
Or, like,
no. You're in trouble.
Oh, he's...
no,
he's
or, like, the... What's it called? The hot, Cheetos?
Bro,
the Cheetos? Like, you know, like, the strainer?
You're in trouble.
Alright, in the strainer. Bro, why is it so white? It's about to be, like... brown. It's about to be dark red.
I look you have to shit right now and I'm not liking that.
Damn bro, look, you're just like
you must be ready.
Beep 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 beep. Bulldog sauce.
Bulldog. 안녕하세요.
Let's pose down. Alright.
How big of a bite?
Sickening.
Okay, on three, for real.
This big?
Alright. Pray. Please God. I'm starting to get nervous myself now.
It doesn't look that bad.
Okay.
Trust. Just wait.
One, two, three.
Hell no, I ain't doing that.
Hell no.
I don't give a fuck. I'm not putting myself to that. Yeah, that tastes so good though. Yo, y'all are fucked. Oh!
Don't think about it. It's a PR.
That ain't no fucking PR. That's fucking hell.
Oh!
RB 10 spice.
Oh!
First cheers coming down. So far, so good, guys.
Hell no.
Nothing. Usually after an afterburn, were you bending out your mouth?
Oh, he's dry.
Oh, it's getting worse. You're fine. Pain is nothing but illusion for the world.
Oh my god, babe.
Yo, I took one bite.
I'm crying.
And I'm fucking fucked. How are you guys?
any worse. Please.
Did you just drink that whole thing?
Bro. Please.
You're fine. Listen, brother. We got this.
We got this, bro.
Pain is nothing but an illusion for the weak.
Dude, it's getting worse.
I'm filling it up.
Yo, you don't look good. Yo, how are you just sitting? I had a hey, I don't feel good.
Yeah. Fuck it.
No way.
Yeah. No, what the fuck is wrong?
Oh, boy.
What water?
Are you not?
I don't think the water's making worse.
Are you not?
Bro, the water honestly helps so much.
Bro, how did I have one bite and I'm on fire? Yo, what the? There's something wrong with my mouth. I can't eat spicy shit. Woo!
I'm chilling now.
Alright, 1 out of 10, I would say it's like a 9.5.
I'd say it's a 7. I'm perfectly fine right now, guys. Sure. Obviously, everybody here is dying.
Like, I wouldn't.
Pain is nothing but an illusion for the weak.
I would eat this again.
The challenge for a reason.
Honestly, I feel like I can have seconds. I would. But, no should bullshit.
Should I? You want it? I'll eat it.
I have no shot eating that.
I just need a napkin.
No, never mind. All right, I take it back.
Fuck it.
It's so good, though.
Like, in the beginning, it was really good.
I still haven't had water.
I just feel like my lips are going to explode.
I feel like I did some, like, Kim Kardashian lip surge and shit.
Alright, guys. That's the end of the video. Thank you for watching.
Just eat this. You're not gonna believe it.
I got my macros in somewhat. The more I talk, the hotter it gets.
I haven't had water yet.
So that was level 2. Hope you guys have a good day.